just had to make a margarita pizza.
For the tomatoes, just get a hot pan and cover the bottom with oil. Once it starts smoking, you can char your tomatoes. This is gonna happen really fast, so just keep your eye on it. Just cover that with equal parts sugar, vinegar, and a big pinch of salt here.
A little red sauce on there.
Parmesan, fresh mozzarella.
We're gonna load on this roasted garlic, man. Some of that garlic oil.
Nothing like a pizza dusk, baby.
Put these pickled maters all around. Hit it with that basil balm.
Sheesh!